Hey everyone, my name is JPW03 and welcome back to another game recap. The Lightning win this one 4-2 over the Vancouver Canucks. This was an interesting game. There was certainly periods of time where the Lightning were by far the better team, and there were some times where the Vancouver Canucks were pushing really hard and you could argue that they were the better team. But either way, the Lightning do get it done today. Another 2 points in the bag, and there were some interesting goals, some interesting bounces today. It was kind of funky all the way around. But as always, let me know what you thought about the game down in the comment section below. If you liked the video, make sure to leave a like on it. Subscribe if you're new, and I really appreciate it. Let's go ahead and get into this video. First up, it would be the captain from the office. It's going to be Steven Stamkos with that classic power play goal. What a shot. I mean, it's borderline unstoppable if he gets it on target. Unbelievable. And with Kucherov back on the power play, it gives Stamkos so much more time, and he buries that one to make it a 1-0 for the Lightning. However, it would be the Vancouver Canucks tying this game up at 1. Radish unable to clear that puck out there, and Highmore is going to tie this game right here with a little sneaky shot off the crossbar and in. It was a heck of a shot. It's just kind of like a sneaky shot. I mean, the broken little play right there. He finds the loose puck and bang, right into the top corner. Nothing Vasi could do. I don't think he really saw it quite on time. And yeah, just off that crossbar and right in. But under a minute left in the period, it would be the Lightning striking once again to make it a 2-1 lead. Cirelli finds it, backhands. One Demko's going to want back. This is not the prettiest shot by any means, but it finds its way through, and it is now 2-1 for us. You can definitely see right here, though, this is not the prettiest goal Cirelli's ever scored. Not his best goal, but it is a very Cirelli goal because he's just in the dirty area, putting in work, and he gets rewarded there. So after one, the Lightning lead 2-1. Again, pretty good period by the Lightning. You know, not too much going on for the Canucks. But however, the second period is where the tide would turn. Vancouver was all over us during the second period. They had so much possession, so many chances, and they got very close to tying this game. This is how close they would come. I mean, it is a clean shot right off of the post. A few more inches to the left, and that is a tied game. But thankfully, Vasi's post was there for the rescue. But despite all that pressure in the second, the Lightning did not give up a goal, so they go into the third, leading 2-1. And the third was just crazy. I mean, it was back and forth. You go up and down, up and down. I would have to say this favored the Lightning more. I mean, there's certainly more offensive talent there. And it would be the Lightning to score first. Now, right here off the faceoff, it is going to be a 2-on-0, an incidental giveaway right there. The Canuck player tries to throw his stick, but that's not going to be enough. Colton back to Tkachuk, and he buries it. What a passing play. I don't remember many times this season where we've had a 2-on-0 at all, but here we go. You can see it right there. Great passing, beating Demko up high, and it is now 3-1 Bolts with 8:30 left-ish. Now, look, I'm no expert, but I can tell you one thing. I will never be able to score a goal like this. Tyler Mott with an absolute beauty. I mean, I always say it. Sometimes you got to tip your hat, and this is definitely one of these. Through his own legs, beats Vasi up high. Take another look at it. I mean, every angle just makes it a little bit more impressive in my eyes. It's a nothing play. Everything looks under control, but then he goes through his own legs. Vasi didn't pick it up in time, and my goodness, this is absolutely filthy, honestly. What a goal. But now, with a minute 20 left, it's going to be an empty net, and Braden Point, with all the patience of the world, he's going to just coolly put it into the empty net. I mean, there's a Canuck trying to defend it, but what can you do? I mean, there's no goalie. Braden Point's going to find the empty net. And that would be your final score. The Lightning, again, a really solid performance. I will say, though, the only thing I'm a little bit scared on is we're still giving a lot of odd man breakouts. We got a little bit exposed by that when we played Boston. They were very clinical on that, but thankfully tonight, you know, Vasi shut the door down, and the Lightning win this one 4-2. Either way, a win is a win. Can't complain. Again, thank you guys so much for watching. My name is JPW03. If you enjoyed this video, again, please leave a like on it, subscribe, let me know your thoughts in the comments. You know how to do it. Thank you again for watching. Really appreciate it. Go Bolts.